To their routes. That's because Capital Area Transit is altering all routes at the beginning of next month. Bismarck will have a new orange route added, while all other routes are set to have earlier start times. A total of 5 will run through Bismarck, while the 2 routes in Mandan will soon merge into 1. The executive director of Capital Area Transit says these changes will save riders time and better serve the community.
We're getting a lot more coverage in residential and low income areas that we haven't had in the past. We're not actually expanding our service area, we're just utilizing our buses in a little bit different ways.
The route changes will go into effect February 1st, and you can see all of those changes by clicking on this story on our website, kxnet.com.